Hello students, today we are going to study about basic and fundamental unit of our life, that is cell. Speaking about cell, which is the first cell from which our life started? The name of that first cell is zygote. Now our body contains how many cells? Our body contains approximately 100 trillion of cells. Now, how it is possible that a single cell, that is zygote, has resulted into formation of a body that contains 100 trillion cells? Now this is possible because our cell carry out one important process which is called as cell division. So today we are going to study how the cell divide in detail. Now let's understand what is meaning of cell division. Before we understand what is meaning of cell division, we need to be aware of two terms. One is called as mother cell and another is called as daughter cell. Now what is mother cell? Mother cell is a cell which undergoes cell division. And daughter cells are the cells which are formed after division of mother cell. So basically, what is meaning of cell division? Cell division is a process in which mother cell divide to form two or four daughter cells. So this is meaning of cell division. Next, we are going to study what is cell cycle. Because cell division doesn't occur instantly. It's not as simple as you break chocolate, one chocolate into two. There are various stages occur in the process of cell division. And that process or the various stages are termed as cell cycle. So next we are going to study in detail what is cell cycle. Thank you very much, students.